treats?
It is indeed. But why? Oh. This is the original Budweiser. The people in America, Anheuser-Busch stole it. Budweiser, the original Budweiser. Just doing a little research on it, but yeah, a guy on the train told me the whole story, and I'm gonna look up some more. But yeah, Budweiser comes from the Czech Republic, and it was stolen by Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.
Okay, this is Budvar. We got this at the local grocery for 14 Czech dollars, which is about 60 cents. Interesting note on this, continuing my story, is that it stole this name from the Czech Republic, probably the Czech Republic back then. But it's still very much present. We even saw a little beauty, a ferry, a ship that had this. As a sponsor, I got this on the train, and I got this at the grocery store. So, Budweiser does not come from Anheuser-Busch St. Louis. It comes from the Czech Republic. Czechia.
And here's the old town
square.
And here's even a Budweiser. Oh.